Well, I barely slept a wink last night, 'cause I could hardly wait to wake up this morning on game day. So as soon as I heard that rooster crow, I set off on the road, straight down I-20 to the capital city where the pretty Carolina girls grew. 'Cause I've heard all the stories of the great George Rogers, and out back in 1980 he made the whole nation holler. And I've seen that photograph of young Steve Tannehill up in old Death Valley signing his name on the field. Yeah, and I love to hear 2001 at Phil Williams Bryce Rock. Oh, what else can I say? I'm just a big old cock. Well, you know I come from a long line of cocks just like me, who never stop believing despite our history. 'Cause though we've had heartbreak and oh so many tears, I know one day I won't have to say wait until next year. 'Cause I've heard all the stories of 1984, and how if we'd just be Navy, we'd have won it all for sure. And I've cheered for Todd Ellis, Deuce Staley and Lou Holtz, and even at 0-11 I never gave up hope. Yeah, and I hate those Georgia Bulldogs, Florida Gators, and Rocket Top. Oh, what else can I say? I'm just a big old cock. Yes, and when I die, I have just one request. So if you could, would you promise me this? Put a keg on my coffin inside the state fairgrounds. Serve chicken and biscuits with all the fixings, gather everyone around. Have the old ball coach say some words in his golf shirt and his visor, and then send the boys off to destroy them damned old Clemson Tigers. 'Cause I've heard all the stories of the great George Rogers, and out back in 1980 he made the whole nation holler. And I've seen that photograph of young Steve Tannehill up in old Death Valley signing his name on the field. Yes, and I love to hear 2001 and Phil Williams Bryce